Hey guys, so this month I actually ended up spending some money on games, and I haven't spent that much money on games in the past, this whole year. I really haven't done that much, but I think this month, November, like, I kind of went on a gaming, a money splurge. You know, I bought XCOM Enemy Within, which is about $40, and I spent some money on Batman Arkham Origins for the iPad, not the actual console game, but I spent like $5 on that, and then I spent money on the new, like, I got so excited when I saw this. I loved Raymen Jungle Run, which was Apple Store's Game of the Year for 2011 or 2012. I'm not sure which year it was, but I was like, oh, it's Game of the Year. Let's see what the Apple Store thinks is the Game of the Year. I downloaded it and I was like, whoa, this is really cool. Like, you know, it's a automatic runner, so Raymen runs around straight, and you tap, you know, a button. You just tap the screen, and he jumps. Or you tap this on the screen, and Raymen punches. I was like, this is a pretty simple concept, but it's amazing, and I loved it. And so, this last Thursday, or was it this Thursday? I think it was this Thursday. I looked at the App Store. Was like, whoa! Oh, it was last Thursday. It's like, whoa! Raymen Jungle Run got a sequel. Raymen Fiesta Run. This is like, $3. Should I spend it? It's like, yes, I'm gonna do it. And yeah, I'm loving it. I love this game, and I love the theme behind it. Everything is food related. So you're jumping on, like, you're bouncing on cut limes. You're swinging on, like, I don't know what it is, but it's like this red thing. You're jumping over, like, pots filled with, like, burning hot sauce. It's pretty funny. Like, I really like it. So, like, the food theme behind it, it's pretty cool. I think I read one review that this was like, this game, like, playing it will make you hungry. I don't really feel that, but it is a game where all the objects in the game are pretty much food related. And I think that's really interesting. The vibrant art style that comes out of it, I think the art style of Raymen Fiesta Run is much more vibrant in a way than Jungle Run. Jungle Run is kind of really cool. It's a pretty gorgeous visuals of, like, green landscapes and waterfalls and whatnot. But Fiesta Run is, like, in your face, red, blue, yellow, just, like, colors everywhere. And it's just vibrant. It just, like, screams out at you. And I like the new additions, actually. Like, it's the whole world map kind of thing. The concept is makes it easier to kind of play than, and it actually motivates me more to continue playing. Whereas Jungle Run is just like, I completed this level, I got this amount of Lumas or whatever, into the next level, which is very much the concept of many other, you know, iPhone or iPad or, you know, mobile games. But, like, I think Raymen Fiesta Run kind of moves away from that basic simple concept and just puts in the overworld, and you know, however how well you do kind of tracks your progress in that way. It's simple, you know? It's a very simple concept. Many games have done similar things, but I think it works for Raymen Fiesta Run. I think it really works, and for some reason, this game feels a lot easier than Jungle Run. I'm able to get perfect scores much more easily, and that's without using the cheat, like, the you know, using... So, Lumas are now currency. You can use that to equip yourself with helpful items. You know, you can equip yourself with a heart or two hearts or something that, like, makes your punch into projectiles, or the most expensive item, and this is actually it may break the game for some people, but I think it's, as long as you don't purchase it, I don't get that it doesn't break the game as long as you choose not to do it. If it will break, I think it's helpful for me in some ways. You can do this where it shows where to jump, how long to jump, like, it'll show up as you go along, so you'll get the perfect score. The game kind of shows you how to play the game, which I think is an interesting addition. I barely use that for this game, and I've been able to, you know, achieve perfect runs by, like, replaying the game. The levels, I think, feel much more like, I don't know, Jungle Run, maybe I kind of grew tired of it, but it seems much more exciting to play this game. So far I've perfected like 40 levels, and there's 72 levels. So that's not technically true. There's like 31 levels, but if you perfect a level, then you unlock a level that is the much more intense or just much more obstacle focused and more enemies are in that level. So a remixed version of that level comes up and you get to play that. In some ways, the remixed version, much harder. But in some ways, it's kind of easier because when the enemies are there, you kind of know when to jump or how to jump or when to time things. So it kind of makes things easier. Anyway, all in all, Raymen Fiesta Run, another great success on the iPad and the iPhone. I got it for the iPad, and I love it. It's just the visuals are gorgeous. I don't know how Ubisoft keep manages to making these great Raymen games. I haven't got to play the actual console games. I just got to play Raymen Jungle Run and Raymen Fiesta Run. Those are the only two Raymen games I played. I played Raymen, the original Raymen, for PlayStation 1. And man, I think Raymen as a franchise has grown up a lot. It's differentiated in a lot of ways. Raymen PlayStation 1, such slow pace and so brutally difficult. I remember I didn't beat Raymen, the original game. I got stuck at one point. I'm just like, I'm not playing this anymore. I like the visuals, the color palette and whatnot. And I actually like the cute little character design, but, you know, much more slower pace. But now if you play any of the recent Raymen games, like Raymen Origins, it looks like, or Raymen Legends, Raymen, like, runs super fast. It's, like, fast-paced everywhere. Things are going about. The colors just streams out at you. So I think Raymen as a franchise has evolved into this, and it's amazing. I love it. So if you have an iPhone or iPad, I highly recommend get Raymen Jungle Run or Fiesta Run. It's only $3, and it's an amazing experience.